In this very short video, we're going to take a look at something that we've found to be very handy in the cockpit. In fact, we found two things to be very handy, a pen and a flashlight, but that's not what makes them so great. It's this strip of Velcro. You see it around the pen. You also see it on this flashlight. Why the Velcro? Well, in turbulent flying, things have a tendency to not stay put. Two things you'll probably need flying at night: the flashlight. Anytime you're going to have to copy down clearance information or weather, you need to have a pen at hand. And by wrapping these objects in Velcro, if you have a fabric-covered dash like ours, they will stay put. Now, a word about the flashlight itself. This one is from Coast. It's a flashlight that we found online, but we like it a lot. You've probably already figured out why. The black button illuminates a bright white LED, and the red button illuminates a nice, gentle red LED, much more appropriate for night flying. So really, this Coast flashlight is two flashlights in one. It's reasonably priced. You'll find it and others like it online.